Nearly 100 years ago, Albert Einstein published a theory of general relativity that explained gravitation as we understand it today. The theory connects matter, space and time, and predicts the existence of black holes and gravitational waves. Today, researchers at the RIT Center for Computational Relativity and Gravitation are using supercomputers to solve the equations that comprise this famous theory and simulate the merging of two black holes. Here, we see a simulation of two black holes orbiting around each other. The black hole binaries are releasing energy in the form of gravitational waves. This energy loss forces the two black holes to get closer and closer together. The colors in the movie indicate the intensity of the curvature of the space-time, and the gravitational waves are ripples on this curvature. These regions merge as the two black holes get closer together. The ripples of gravitational radiation are increasing dramatically. The two black holes merge in a spectacular blast of radiation that produces spiral waveforms. This is the most energetic event in the universe. The intense spiral burst subsides, leaving behind a single spinning black hole that no longer produces radiation. Simulations like this one are a critical step toward verifying Einstein's theory of gravitation. The simulations are used by researchers in the LIGO scientific collaboration as a blueprint to sift through the noise coming from space. The detection of gravitational waves will allow us to verify Einstein's theory and to create a new kind of astronomy, gravitational wave astronomy.